The inside of a Titan battleship is way different from a Monoceros, eh?
What is Monoceros?
Rex, you saw it, right? Moored at a pier back in Goldmouth. Gin and Co's black boat.
Ah, that really impressive one. It runs without being hooked up to a Titan, right?
I'm no expert, but yeah, looked like it.
Sound awesome! Tora, want to see too!
You won't get the chance, unless we see those Torna guys again.
Meh. Tora changed mind, no need to see.
Master Pond changed mind at drop of hat.
Well, the Monoceros was pretty sweet, but this is nothing to scoff at either.
For sure. It's full of things I've never seen before.
Well, that's because this vessel is the result of latest breakthroughs in Ardanian tech. Regular folk never so much as set foot on board.
You say breakthroughs in technology, but what you mean is salvage stuff, right?
Not exclusively. I see lots of homegrown improvements as well. Like this, see? Whatever they've stuffed in here, it's been messed with so much, I can't tell what it was to start with.
That control panel, it transmits signal to Titan nerves. By running cables to different parts of Titan from here, can control signal flow much more better.
What? That's amazing.
And this cable itself have 2.4 times the speed and 12 times the capacity of previous iteration. In other words, it's on whole other level to stuff other countries use.
Ah, so if they put this in a smaller Titan vessel, it would work even better.
Ping-pong, correct.
They seem to be having fun, but it's all gibberish to me. What do you think?
That's not even so bad.
Oh, really?
Poppy have access to much varied information. Considering interest of Master Pond, technology info is especially rich. So for Poppy is not issue following conversation in question. Moreover, if necessary, Poppy could outgeek Master Pond if Poppy tried.
Right, okay. I'm sorry I doubted you.
No worry, Nia. Poppy can also hold conversation on favorite bug dishes of Nia.
You're too kind. I should point out, though, it's not bugs I like, but fish.
Meh! Poppy apologize. Poppy, update her database now. Master Pond not always fastidious in data entry, so mistakes happen.
Tora, I like bugs now, do I?
Mama, Tora suddenly feel very unsafe. Rex, we should move on. We stay here, something bad bound to happen.
Like what?
No time to waste. We go.